Soto goes. And he's still ambling and waiting. He finally will get a stolen base out of it.
Well,
I think that's indifference at that point. If you're not even bothering with a throw, and he can literally walk into second base.
The stolen base, though.
They're going to give it to him, yeah. At this point, you can't be indifferent.